Good morning to all. Myself, Yuvraj Tomar from 3rd Corinth. Today, I want to explain you about computer. So, let us start our topic. So, first is the monitor. Monitor is also known as the eyes of the computer. We can open the WordPad and MS Paint and lot of applications in the computer. A monitor can be shown on our desktop. And next is the CPU. CPU is also known as the brain of the computer. And there are three units in the CPU. One is memory unit, MU, control unit, CU, and last is arithmetic and logic unit, ALU. So next is the UPS. UPS keeps the computer safe and operational. And when the electric cut is there, so we can use UPS to run the computer without electricity. So next is the mouse. Mouse is also the main part of the computer. When the mouse is not there, we are not able to run the computer and move the intersective point here and there. So, our next topic is keyboard. So, there are 104 keys in the keyboard. So, I am giving the example for that. Escape key, function keys. Do you know how many function keys are there? There are 12 function keys are in the keyboard. So, number keys are also there, backspace, and alphabet keys, spacebar, caps lock, shift, etc. Thank you.